Good morning, children. Welcome back to your maths class. Now, children, look at this video.
Now, here, children, you can see so many colors I have. So, let us count how many colors I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So total I have 14 colors. Now if I take away 4 colors, then from this group of color, if I take away 4 colors, so I have take away 4 colors from this group of color, then let us check how many colors are left. So let us count. Here I have 4. So how much is left now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 I have. Okay, children, so from this what we understand? When we take away something from the group, it is called subtraction. That means what we have done here? We have done here subtraction.
So children, today we are going to start new topic, subtraction. Now, what is subtraction? To take away some things from a group is subtraction.
So now let us see some fact based on subtraction. What is the first fact given to you? The sign means this one indicates subtraction. It is called minus sign. So what is the name of this sign? This sign we call minus sign. Let us see example. If I write here 7 minus 2, so what we get? We get 5. So what we read? We read this one as minus. Now let us see second fact. When we subtract two numbers, the answer is called difference. When we subtract two numbers, the answer we get, we called it difference. Let us see the example. Which one is the difference? If I write here 8 minus 3, we get answer 5. So I have told answer we call difference. So here when we solve 8 minus 3, we get answer 5. That means 5 is called difference. Okay, children, understand? The answer we call difference. Now, properties based on subtraction. Number one, when we subtract 0 from a number, the difference is the number itself. Let us again read. When we subtract 0 from a number, the difference is the number itself. Let us see the example. Let us see first example. If I write 9 minus 0, so it has been told that if we subtract a number from 0, we get the number itself, means same number. Let us see one more example. If I subtract 12 minus 0, we get the same number, 12. Okay, now number 2. If we subtract a number from itself, the difference is 0. The difference what we get? 0. Let us again see. If we subtract a number from itself, the difference is 0. So let us see the example now. Example, if I write here 7 minus 7, means the number itself, that is 7 minus 7, subtracting the number from itself. What we get the difference? 0. Then let us see one more example. Again, if I subtract 15 from the number itself, that means 15. What we get? We get 0. Okay, children? Now, number 3. By subtracting 1 from a number, we get the previous number. Let us again see. By subtracting 1 from a number, we get the previous number. Let us see the example. If I write here 5 minus 1, because 1 we have to subtract. So 5 minus 1, what we get? 4, that is previous number of 5. Let us see one more example. If I write here 16 minus 1, what we get? Yes, 15. That is previous number of 16 is 15. Now, number 4 property. In subtraction, the order in which the number are subtracted is important. Again, see, in subtraction, the order in which the number are subtracted is important. Means, when we are subtracting, in subtraction, order is very much important. Nah? So, let us see the example. If I subtract here, now 9 minus 5. We can do the subtraction and we will get the answer 4. But if I told you 5 minus 9, can we do it? No. That means this is a wrong process. Always, while subtraction, greater number should be in the first place and smaller number will be in the second place. Let us see one more example. If I write 12 minus 7, what we get? 5. Now, if I told you, do the subtraction 7 minus 12, can you do it? No. Here also, greater number will be in the first place, smaller number will be in the second place. Always remember, while doing the subtraction, we will place the bigger number in the first place and smaller number in the second place. Okay? Subtraction. Here, already we have done subtraction in standard 1. So, let us revise what we have learned in standard 1. Number 1 question, 6. Means total number is given 36 minus 6. So here this is 10's place and this is 1's place. So in subtraction also we should keep in mind, first we will start from 1's place and then 10's place. So in the 1's place what is given? 6 minus 6. So what we get? 0. Now in the 10's place only 3 is given. So we will write here 3. Now here again number 2. 1's place, then 10's place. So 2 minus 0. Just now we have learned, if we subtract 0 from 2, we get the same number 2. And in the 10's place, only 8 is there. So we will write here 8. That is answer 82. Now, question number 3. Here also, first we will see 1's place and then 10's place. So 6 minus 0, 6. Now 10's place, 4 minus 3, 1. Answer is 16. Now come to question number 4. We will see first 1's place, 8 minus 1. We will get the subtraction 7. And now 10's place, 7 minus 5, 2. Number 5, 1's, 10's. So 1's place, 7 minus 5, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. Here also 1's, 10's. 6 minus 0, same number, 6, 6 minus 1, 5. So children, like this, you will note down all the fact, properties and subtraction in your maths copy.
Now, let's a recap. Properties of subtraction. Number 1. When we subtract 0 from a number, the difference is the number itself. Number 2. If we subtract a number from itself, the difference is 0. Now, number 3. By subtracting 1 from a number, we get the previous number. Number 4. In subtraction, the order in which the number are subtracted is important. Now, note down your homework. Write down all the questions in your maths copy and solve it. So children, that's all for today's class.